Hi, welcome back. Today I'm going to be building this scout car from Tamiya. And I'm going to be building it in a small diorama set in Greece using some of these pillars which I previewed in a previous video. This kit has been released a number of times in a number of variations. This is one of the later releases which includes photo etched parts and an aluminium barrel. Now I need to apologise for my voice. I lost my voice last week and it hasn't quite come back properly yet, so that's why I sound a bit strange. Okay, time to start building.
Thank you.
So this is a good example of a time when you shouldn't follow the instructions in sequence. The instructions here would have me put the two halves of the hull together, but being an older kit, they actually have no instructions for painting the inside. So before I stick the two halves together, I'm painting them a ivory cream white colour, which was the colour of most German vehicle interiors. And then to make painting the exterior easier, I'm going to keep this in three parts, the lower hull, the upper hull, and then the turret ring as well. Four parts if you count the gun, I guess. So for this kit, I really wanted to do a two-tone desert scheme. I couldn't really find very definitive advice on the colour mixes for the two-tone schemes. So I went for XF59 Desert Yellow for the base, and then I went for NATO Brown, the XF67, for the camouflage pattern on top. So here is my base for the diorama. I'm going to have this with a vehicle taking up half the base and a small sort of temple taking up the other half. I want the temple to look something like one of these photos, but obviously not quite to this scale. So I'm going to use the resin pillars which I bought previously, and then I'm going to just make a few stone blocks out of XPS foam. So for the groundwork, I'm using this ground scatter from Diodump, Rocky Desert, as you can see. Diodump do a few different versions of this. I think I also bought Winter Ground Cover and Dark Field. They're only quite small parts, but actually, they go quite a long way. Okay, and here is the final model. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video, and I hope you could understand my just about returned voice. If you did, then please remember to hit like, and if you want to see more videos, then hit subscribe. I've got a small diorama of a river crossing coming up, and a German U-boat, which is almost finished as well. And we're looking at Tamiya's Red Bourne sometime in the future as well. So if you want to see one of those, then please remember to hit subscribe.